be able to put up with this assignment much longer.
I hear you. The white people in there keep acting like nothing's going on.
No, that's just them coping with the war. It's the bottom feeders that are getting to me. Profiteering on the lives the war is destroying, it's sick.
It's just business as usual as far as they're concerned. And for some, it's even more business than usual.
I hate that they're getting away with this. And we just sit here doing nothing while people on Palavin are dying.
We could leave, quit CSEC, go to Palavin to help with the war effort, find your family.
You, sir, you do that?
We're partners, aren't we? Of course I would.
If he hadn't drawn their fire, well, we wouldn't have made it.
Nope, not a goddamn chance. I couldn't have done that, what he did.
Why are the guys weirded out? Do they think I'm gonna want guys dancing? Because I'm fine with Asari.
No, they're...
This one act I caught on Ilium, she starts out dressed as a commando, but by the end... Well, I never looked at a shotgun the same way again.
No, it's because you're a woman.
What the hell?
Look who's here. The Blue Sun's Blood Pack and Eclipse are in my pocket. I'll send them to war when you're ready for them. Is there anything on your mind?
Is Darner Vosk cooperating with you now? What exactly have I acquired?
An army that's willing to fight dirty. To do the things your respectable militaries won't do. Eclipse mechs and Vorcha legions are excellent candidates for vanguards in any ground offensive. Well worth the little song and dance I had you perform, I'm sure.
Whatever you say, Arya.
Don't be a stranger.
Commander Shepard, please select a destination. Areas tagged of interest to you are highlighted.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Docking Bay D-24.
Shepard, So you're just silent behind enemy lines until the war is over?
No, they've got us on rotation. We're mostly in fortified holding zones until strike teams clear an area. Then we come in and set up medical bunkers and supply depots. And then the main fleet comes in to occupy.
I'm not wearing commando leather, honey. What does that mean?
We'll be perfectly safe. They don't put engineers on the front lines.
But you won't be able to talk to us.
Shepard, it's so good to finally see you.
You too, Miranda.
I couldn't get anywhere near you when the Alliance had you locked up.
Relieved of duty. It was complicated.
I'm sure it was. I'm surprised they didn't court-martial you. The Alliance isn't known for its flexibility.
Doesn't matter now.
Shepard, about Earth.
Countless people lost their lives within minutes. The Reapers are everything we feared.
They should have listened to you a long time ago. I'm sorry, Shepard.
What about you? What brings you here?
I need to talk to a few people. Like you. The Citadel is a good place to meet. For now. What's the Alliance's next move?
We have a plan. It's a long shot.
Not surprising. Shepard, am I still part of your plan? It's been so long I wasn't sure where we stood.
Miranda, things are never going to be easy for us, but I'll always want you in my life.
No second thoughts? This is your chance to back out.
No.
It was hard to be away from you. Surprised myself how attached I got. I'm not good at attached.
Just stay close from now on, all right?
I wish I could. I really do. But there's something I need to deal with.
What is it?
I haven't heard from my sister, Oriana, for a while. I'm getting worried.
Your sister?
Yes. I don't want to overreact, but... Well, there's a lot going on.
I thought we made sure she was safe.
We did. It's probably nothing, but... I just know my father is involved.
What happened?
I don't know. Everything I had in place to make sure she was safe went dark.
What do you need from me?
I knew you'd want to help, and I'm grateful. But you have your hands full. If I need a door or two kicked down, I know just who to call. But for now, I'll be fine.
Okay. I understand.
I have to figure this out.
You will. Have you had any run-ins with the Elusive Man?
Just once. He said it had been a pleasure to work with me, but he needed to contain the situation.
Contain the situation? Sounds final.
It nearly was. He doesn't take rejection well.
No, he doesn't. Why do you think your father was involved in Oriana's disappearance?
I kept careful tabs on my sister. I always knew where she was. For her to just vanish, it could only be him. After I hid her away, I still knew he'd stop at nothing to find her. She's all he has left. I have a hunch what happened, but I'll fill you in when I'm certain.
Did you try to contact me when I was back on Earth?
A visit by the former Cerberus second in command would have been disastrous. Any kind of secret communication would have looked even worse. I was tempted to break in and see you.
That would have been tough to explain.
Right. Fun and games till they arrested me or just shot me on sight. I had to play it safe, for both of us.
I understand. If you're looking for a lead here, anyone associated with Cerberus will be hard to find.
No question. But I'm owed a few favors. Someone here will give me a tip on Oriana.
I've got to get back to it.
And I should get out of sight.
Be careful.
No promises.
Admiral Stephen Hackett is a decorated... Miranda Lawson is a high-ranking former Cerberus operative and a human biotic. Lawson headed Project Lazarus, the Cerberus operation that brought Commander Shepard back from the brink of death after the first Normandy was destroyed. Lawson is herself an example of the achievements possible through genetic engineering. She was created...
What will you do when they let us out?
I recovered your pillars of strength from the kite's nest. They're yours, waiting in Bay D-24.
Thank you. Right now, my people need any reminder of the faith they can get. The Blue
Sun's Eclipse. Welcome to Batarian State Arms. Please observe all caste restrictions when making a purchase. Your purchases are a credit to the hegemony.
Shepard, I'm glad you came by. I need to apologize to you.
About what?
Back when I was your yeoman, I betrayed you. I didn't mean to, but I did.
What are you talking about, Kelly?
I would send reports to the elusive man about the emotional state of the crew, including everything I knew about you. I thought we were all on the same team, that I was helping you, protecting you. But looking back...
Don't worry about it. You were there for me. And I kind of liked you keeping a close eye on me.
And I kind of enjoyed looking. Thank you. That means so much to me, Commander.
There's nothing this galaxy can't beat if we all work together.
Patriarchs aren't going to do anything to you, especially in the middle of this damn war.
My reports don't show much activity from the Asari military against the Reapers.
Come on, you know how Asari work, infiltration and sabotage.
But against Reaper forces, that's...
I know, about as useful as tits on a Hanar. Good thing we've got the Turians and the Krogan to do the heavy lifting. Our people just aren't built for the front ranks.
I have spoken with many Batarian refugees here, Shepard. It may interest you to know that they are much more agreeable when the hegemony is no longer watching.
Shepard, I expect you're curious about Major Alenko.
Heard it on the news. How'd Caden go from sickbay to Spectre?
Sorry you found out in such an impersonal manner. The Consul is in dire need of loyal agents. Alenko is among the first of many.
It's about time someone recognized what Caden's capable of.
Yes, a biotic, combat veteran with no PTSD, leadership skills, and most importantly, he is incorruptible. I will be keeping him close. Do not worry. The time, my schedule has a way of catching up to me. Will this be all?
Well,
I should go.
I'll be here.
It was odd to see an entire academy just for biotic children.
Don't Asari have biotic schools?
Every Asari school includes biotic training programs. It's basic education. Still, those children in the academy were very impressive. I'm sure Jack's proud.
Commander, the Salarian Dalatras and Krogan clan chief are ready to come aboard.
Have them brought to the conference room. And hope this doesn't start another war.
The Krogan is in no position to make demands.
The Krogan has a name. Erdnot Rex. And I'm not just some junkyard Varin you unleash whenever you're in trouble. I've got my own problems. Reaper scouts have arrived on T'Chunka. So why should I care if a few Turians go extinct?
Trying to draw out negotiations will get you nowhere, Rex. I have no time for it. Just tell us what you want.
I'll tell you what I need. A cure for the genophage.
Absolutely not. The genophage is non-negotiable.
Why are you so opposed to the idea, Dalatras?
Because my people uplifted the Krogan. We know them best.
You mean you used us to fight a war you couldn't win? It wasn't the Salarians, or the Asari, or even the Turians that stopped the Rachni. It was Krogan blood that turned the tide.
And after that, you ceased to be useful. The genophage was the only way to keep your urges in check.
Dalatras, you may not like him, but Rex is right. Insulting him won't change that.
I won't apologize for speaking the truth. We uplifted the Krogan to do one thing, wage war. It's all they know because it's all we wanted them to know.
Your people should have thought the matter through then. Was it really a surprise the Krogan revolted?
That's precisely my point, Commander. We made a rash decision. We turned to the Krogan in desperation. It's the same mistake you're about to make today. No good can come from curing the Genophage.
The Krogan have paid for their mistakes. The Genophage has gone on long enough.
1,476 years, if you're keeping track.
It was 1,000 years of peace, free from these brutes.
Enough! Whether or not they deserve a cure is academic. It would take years to formulate one.
My information says otherwise. A Solarian scientist, Malin, grew a conscience. He was on my planet, testing a cure on our females.
I remember. His methods were barbaric.
But what you didn't know is that other females survived his experiments. So the Dalatress here sent in a team to clean up the whole mess, and to take them prisoner.
Where did you get this? It could be a fabrication.
Don't insult me. Those are my people. They're immune to the Genophage, and you're going to give them back.
Dalatress, is this true?
How will curing the Genophage benefit my people?
How long do you think you'll last alone against the Reapers? Because if you don't help, that's how it'll end up.
And I'll be the last friendly Turian you ever see.
What's it gonna be?
The females are being kept at one of our STG bases on Sirkash. But I warn you, Commander. The consequences of this will be felt for centuries to come.
Let's go get them.
You're not setting foot on Sirkash. This will take time.
It happens now. As a Council Spectre, Shepard can oversee the exchange.
We're going.
I won't forget this, Commander. A bully has few friends when he needs them most.
This is the Solarian homeworld we're headed to. They aren't used to seeing Krogan here, so let's keep it simple. We land, get the females, and leave before anyone changes their mind.
I still don't trust a word they say.
Let diplomacy play out, Rex. You'll get what you want.
These females are the best and probably last hope for my people.
Retrieving them should be a simple matter.
Who's the synthetic?
I'm Edie, the Normandy's artificial intelligence.
Sounds like Joker didn't teach you anything about Solarians.
Commander, I have the Solarian base on sensors.
Set her down.
Commander, Solarian ground control says we don't have clearance to land.
Tell them the Dalatress authorized this herself.
I knew they'd never keep their word. Let's see them try to stop a Krogan airdrop.
Rex!
We have an unauthorized landing.
And who authorized you to hold my race hostage?
Commander Shepard, restrain your colleague. We only found out about this transfer a few moments ago.
I'd like to avoid a diplomatic incident.
As would we.
But you have something valuable to Rex.
Something worth dying for.
This matter can be resolved, but I must insist he remain under guard.
I can handle this, Rex.
Anything goes wrong and all bets are off.
I'm Paddock Wicks, and I appreciate your understanding, Commander. With war on everyone's minds, our people are on edge. Careful! Watch the containment shield!
What the hell is that thing?
I believe Liara is well acquainted with that species.
As you can see, this base contains sensitive information.
What kind of work goes on here?
Evolutionary trials, morphological simulations, exogenetic assessments.
Nothing is ever simple with Solarians, is it?
Science has always been our best defense. The research we do here has kept Sirkesh safe for millennia.
Does that include studying lost Krogan?
The females were in poor health when we found them on T'Chanka. They were brought here to stabilize their condition.
This whole planet smells wrong.
I'd like to see them.
Of course. I'll need to clear you for the lower levels. Give me a few moments and meet me near the elevator.
Attention biolabs. Please prepare for Yod's specimen arrival.
Please don't touch that.
Readiness teams should maintain threat condition one.
Agree with them or not, our orders are clear. Ensure the smooth handover of the Krogan detainees.
Who gave the order?
Our superiors. That's all that matters.
But they're gonna cure the genophage. Everything we've done to stop the Krogan will be for nothing.
When I want your opinion, I'll promote you. Until then, stay sharp and keep your mouth shut.
Another incursion? Air defenses report unidentified craft skirting our inbound approach vectors.
It's like someone's testing our defenses.
Appears that way, sir.
I don't like it. Not with everything else going on.
You have clearance now to see the females, Commander. I hope we can resolve this matter without reenacting the Krogan rebellions.
What do you think about handing over the Krogan?
I differ from most of my colleagues. Curing the genophage will bring closure to this issue. In the future, the Krogan may yet play some role we can't even imagine. We should let the evolutionary process decide who lives and dies, not galactic politics.
Thanks for your time.
Of course. Proceed into the elevator when you're ready.
Please note, due to recent incidents, Varan handlers must wear armor at all times.
Commander Shepard, it's Major Kirihi. I'd heard you were
Good to see you again. Sounds like you've been promoted.
Yes, due in no small part to our mission on Vermeier. Hold the line. You saved my men that day.
How did you get posted to this base, Major?
I led the team on T'Chanka that found the females. Nasty business. Malin may have meant well, but his operation was crude. Test subjects were unaccounted for. The females easily escaped his lab.
What do you think about bringing the female Krogan here?
Our scientists say it's important to preserve the females. Evolutionary paradigms. I say when people know you're hiding something valuable, they'll want to steal it. Either way, I have my orders. They'll be your problem soon enough.
Security seems high. Are you expecting trouble?
Our motto in STG is to always expect trouble. Failing that, create trouble for someone else. Our enemies have the same idea.
A devious yet practical approach, common among Solarians.
I guess we're both still feeling the effects of Vermeier.
Yes, ironic. You destroyed the genophage cure, yet now it's the key to an alliance. Your standoff with Erdnot Rex is legend within STG.
I'm sure you saw Rex's entrance.
Our colony's three systems away saw it.
He isn't pleased with the security arrangements.
Apologies, but better that than a Krogan with a shotgun wandering the base. Think of all the casualties. Our medpay couldn't handle it.
Are the Solarians prepared for war with the Reapers?
I've heard what they're doing to your Earth. I'm not sure any species can prepare for that. Though rumors suggest you're building a superweapon of some kind.
This business with the females is part of it. I need the Turian support, and they need the Krogans.
Which is why I never became a diplomat. Too much hand-holding. Leave it to the Dalatresses.
Nice seeing you again, Major.
Likewise. And, Commander, regardless of what the politicians decide, you can count on my support retaking Earth.
You'd do that?
Consider it my way of returning a favor. It would be an honor to fight alongside you again. Good day.
A cypher analyst over in Intel told me the Turians can't hold out much longer. He's hearing the Reapers have them against the wall.
The Turians have the biggest fleet in the galaxy.
And we're only a few Mass Effect relays away from the whole mess.
This is where all you Solarians come from, huh? No wonder you're so soft. Too busy writing poetry about waterfalls. Shepard, I don't like this. I should be the one going in.
How about you stay here and we only fight one war at a time?
That was just good old-fashioned Krogan hot air. If it had been real, they'd be dead.
Hey, maybe when this is over, you and I can go toe-to-toe. Just for fun.
Shepard here almost did. He ever tell you about our little chat on Vermeier? You could say we had a disagreement. Good times.
That's one way to put it. Who tipped you off about the females here?
Sorry, Shepard, but they're listening to every word we say. I prefer my Solarian liver served raw.
This Krogan has a unique style of communication.
He's an acquired taste. Back on the Normandy, he said Reapers were sighted on T'Chunka.
Clans Jor'Gal and Ravenor sighted a few landing parties. But Reapers are up to something. T'Chunka may be a pile of radioactive rubble, but it's our pile. And we'll fight the last Krogan to keep it that way.
This is my kind of Krogan.
You're one of Shepard's new recruits, huh? Hang on, kid. It's a hell of a ride.
What do you know about these females?
They weren't fertile, so we used them as decoys to draw off enemies from the ones who were. But Malin's experiments changed that. These damn pijacks stole them right out from under us.
That's a pretty brutal way to treat your women, Rex.
The females suggested it. We've had to make a lot of tough choices to ensure we don't all die off.
A harsh but necessary decision.
It's just one more thing that'll get better when the genophage is cured.
Are the Krogan ready to fight the Reapers?
Ever since Sovereign showed up, I figured this day would come. My people have spent too much time selling ourselves out as mercenaries. Now we can get back to doing what Krogan do best, saving everyone else from giant monsters.
I assume you're referring to the Rachni Wars.
Well, it sure wasn't synthetics that stopped them. Besides, your kind might have helped them.
It's been good talking to you again, Rex.
It'll be even better when we have a few Solarians for lunch.